Meralgia paresthetica is a long, difficult Latin name for a compression of the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve. As a nerve compression, this is similar to carpal tunnel syndrome. It's just involving a different nerve in a different spot in the body. Patients who develop pain in the distribution of the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve can also have that happen as a result of trauma to the thigh or from a surgical procedure to the hip area. And if the nerve becomes damaged, it'll present with much the same symptoms as if the nerve was simply compressed. The clinical symptoms of meralgia paresthetica can vary quite widely. It can be anything from just some numbness involving the skin over the front and side of the thigh and the lateral hip area, even extending a little bit into the where the buttock meets the back of the thigh, into that area. Or it can involve numbness plus some type of pain. Burning is a very common way to describe nerve pain. However, it could be a severe dull ache or a sharp stabbing pain. Almost any type of pain that you can experience can be reproduced by either compression or damage to a peripheral nerve. A case that's only recently occurred, so maybe it's only been present for 2, 3, 4 months, something like that. Very often in early meralgia paresthetica, an accurately placed nerve block, usually using steroid, can sometimes make the problem go away and not come back. If the compression is long-standing, it's been there present years, then at a bare minimum, you need to surgically decompress the nerve. If you think there's reason to believe that the nerve itself was directly injured in the thigh area or in the hip area, then a simple decompression is not going to give the patient good relief. And in that case, you can disconnect the nerve. It's not an important nerve in terms of motor function. So if you disconnect this nerve, you don't lose any ability to move your leg. Recovery from meralgia paresthetica is very easy in terms of the surgical incision or surgical pain. It's a relatively small incision in the front of the hip area, and the dissection involves mainly the skin, the subcutaneous tissue, and where you have to dissect into the pelvis, you're just following a small tunnel, so there's really not a lot of discomfort typically from surgery. Maybe 1 to 2 weeks max, and then most people's surgical pain will be gone.